Ang ating elixir placenta has other active ingredients which can address the anti-aging, the aging population, no? That's why we call it anti-aging, no? It stimulates our immune system, ang rhodiola. It improves the memory and mental performance, no? We have been mentioning this before. Grape seed extract improves collagen. Ito na, collagen synthesis. I was telling you about the skin problem, no? To have a smoother, more younger skin, it improves bone formation. Kaya yung mga osteoporotic na mga buto na masyado ng sabi nila marupok na madaling ma-fracture yung mga matatanda, it strengthens, no? Kaya ma'am, bakit ko bibilhin yan? Aba, it improves your bone formation, no? Rather than spending a lot on other things, elixir could address a lot of your problems. It increases bone density and strength. May mga rheuma, no? Rheumatoid arthritis. It alleviates yung mga simptoma ng rheumatoid arthritis. And it delays the onset of Alzheimer's disease, no? Kung alam nyo, ay, nako, nag-uulyanin na ho yan. Nako, magde-deteriorate yan. Pagka hindi binigyan ng mga supplements that would be necessary to address these particular problems. It inhibits degenerative changes of the brain. It delays cognitive decline. Ay, Doc, ano ba yung cognitive na yan? Napaka technical. Cognitive is about mental activities. When you say cognitive, it's about what? Remembering, reasoning, di ba? Mental activities. It's about, yun nga, yung naalaala, ay, hindi ko na maalaala. Ay, walang panapat dyan ang... nag-advertise may mga memo, no, gold tablets na mga for memory only. This one is not only for memory, even for bone, for the skin, no. It protects damage, no, against oxidative stress and inflammation, no. Reduces risk from cancer. So it's there, no. Preventive siya against cancer. Aids in wound healing. Pag tumatanda ho ang ating mga sugat, mas matagal maghilom, no? It aids para mas mabilis-bilis maghilom ang mga sugat, no? It reduces the signs of skin aging. Sinasabi natin kanina, that is grape seed extract. Olive leaf extract, again. Ayan. Again, the cognitive decline, yung pag-decline, no? Ng ating mental activities, no? It protects from cancer as well, no? And ayan, prevents osteoporosis. What about yeast powder sa NMN natin? It lowers obesity. Mas mabilis ang ating metabolism. So therefore, yung fat storage will not settle immediately because it burns. And then, the obesity factor is lesser. No? Reduce the risk of heart disease. Therefore, ang nangyayari? Kasi nga less ang obesity. And it improves fitness and muscle endurance. No? D-ribose, it prevents muscle fatigue, especially sa mga pasyente na nagkaroon ng heart disease. It gives us extra energy. Kasi pagka nagkaroon ng heart attack or na-opera ng heart bypass and all, they try to rest muna syempre. And it takes a longer time for them to recover para makapag-exercise ulit. No? So athletic performance and muscle fatigue are alleviated. Mas mabilis bumalik yung ating strength because of the ribose, which our elixir placenta meron. No? And of course, medium chain triglycerides, and it aids in our weight loss. No? It gives us extra energy for exercising. Kasi, Doc, gusto ko nga mag-exercise, pero parang hinahapo na ako. Wala na akong energy. So ito yon. This can be addressed. Of course, again, inflammation. It boosts your endurance para stamina. Gusto mo, pero wala ka na masyadong tinatagal, no? That this stamina. So, tinatamad ka na, ayaw mo na lang. So, no, with this, you can continue on. It improves your thinking ability. Again, mental, no? Cognitive faculty yun. It alleviates dementia. Ang dementia, yung pag, yun nga, is one of the signs of Alzheimer. And it benefits Alzheimer patients, no, especially early Alzheimer patients. Red ginseng. Ang red ginseng, nasabi na natin yan earlier, napakaraming tulong yan, no? Sa babae, sa female reproductive, sa male reproductive with erectile dysfunction, nakakatulong. But in this case, we are focusing on anti-aging, on the aging group. So therefore, it strengthens the immune system, no? It enhances brain function and fights fatigue, no? Yung mga madaling mahapo, ito yun. And of course, esquiline, no? Aside from it being a very good antioxidant because it comes from shark liver, it boosts also our immune system and skin conditions, mga sakit natin sa balat, including, can you believe that, no? Skin cancer, no? And ito, sea buckthorn oil. Ang sea buckthorn oil delays cell aging. Malaking bagay ito. This is one of the, I would say, premier ingredient that we have that really, really addresses anti-aging, no? The aging population. It supports wound healing. It improves skin elasticity and structure, no? And it provides hydration. Di ba sabi natin, kailangan mo ma-hydrate ang balat para hindi nanunuyo agad at hindi nangungulubot, no? It limits excessive water loss. So, hindi ka mabilis ma-dehydrate, no? It protects harmful radiation. Ang radiation comes from the sun, solar, or x-rays, no? It a regenerative and anti-aging effect. Specifically, itong ating topic ngayon, it supports functions of the immune system, no? It prevents inflammation. Ito, importante yan, no? And improves brain function. I have been saying that kanina pa, no? Supports the nervous system, no? When you say supports the nervous system, when we have mga kapitbahay, mga kamag-anak na nagkakaroon ng nerve problems, nerve endings, parang less sensitive, okay? Sa talampakan, sa ating mga kamay, that is part of the nerve ending problems. Peripheral neuropathy, yung mga tinatanong nyo sa akin, ito yon, no? Nervous system. It lowers the risk of cancer. So, especially those na may mga familial history, sa pamilya nyo na may mga cancer kayo, aba ma'am, kailangan nyo mag-take dito. Kasi you prevent that risk from persisting, no? Kesa ang dami naman sa mga kamag-anak nyo nagka-cancer, at least kayo ho, mas less ang iyong risk if you start taking this, no? Supports body regeneration. Isa mga pasyenteng nagki-chemotherapy, Dok, kailangan, pwede ba siya mag-take nito? Nagki-chemotherapy siya, nag-aganito, ganon. Ito na yon. So, wag nyo na ako tanungin yan, ha? Ng question. Kasi we receive these questions now and then. Nagki-chemo, may serious na sakit. Ito yon. It supports body regeneration. So, don't ask me that. You tell them, yes, ma'am, pwede po ito. It will address your body's regeneration. Yung nagki-chemotherapy, basta hindi ka na nasusuka kasi kung after chemo, sabi ko nga, nadudual sila. So, give that after. Pag wala na effect yung chemotherapy na hindi ka na nadudual, then take it. It re-energizes and revitalizes, no? So, basically, it improves your muscle, your physical, aside from positively affecting also your mood, no? And that's why we say it has an antidepressant effect, no? Mood, ano siya? Elevators, no? So basically, I have talked about the whole product, that Elixir Placenta, the benefits that it can give us aside from stem cell therapy, the anti-inflammatory therapy, and ito ngayon na mga iba-ibang other benefits that we can get out of it. I hope, I think this is my last slide, no? I hope that, may black curant pa pala, sorry. And black curant relieves arthritis pain. Ayan, saka sa aging population na ito. Really, it addresses the arthritis pain. Ako, hindi ayaw nila ng panay ang inom ng gamot kasi mabubutas daw ang bituka nila dahil yung mga Advil, yung mga kung ano-anong iniinom nila para mawala yung sakit na arthritis sa mga joints. Inhibits or makes them less active, sumasakit eh. Kaya wheelchair na lang ako, kaya upo na lang ako, higa na lang. Lalo magde-deteriorate, di ba? So when you have this, it relieves that pain. So therefore, mas gusto nilang active sila, makalakad sila. So mas na ma-exercise ang muscles nila. So therefore, hindi liliit ng liliit ang muscle at namapayat siya. At wala nang support yung pagtayo niya, wala nang muscle. Yan, natatapilok, napa-fracture and all. It supports skin care. Okay, balat natin, it reduces inflammation on joints, pain, and arthritis pain. Ayan, nasabi ko earlier. It is effective for reducing stiffness, soreness, and damage to the body. Ayan, wound healing din yan. It optimizes immune system. It reduces chronic pain throughout the body. Can you imagine that, ha? Yung black currant oil. It minimizes the signs of aging, no? Skin, it reduces the appearance of wrinkles. Ayan na. Age spots. Ayan na. Mga pecas, blemishes. Ayan, yung mga vein ninyong mga kliyente. Ito, it will help them. Hair, it yung locks, yung mga buhok, lalong nagiging full, healthier. It stops the infection that is causing hair loss and dandruff. It strengthens the hair and there is less split ends. Ayan na, no? It relieves itchy and dry eyes, no? Ang madalas mga kasama ninyong mga senior citizens will tell you madalas humahapdi ang mata because of the dryness of their eyes. It will be addressed by black currant oil, okay? Which is present in Elixir Placenta.